10 things that all women hide from their partner. Whether for privacy or because it is not appropriate to comment on it, there are things that all women hide from their partner at some point. And not necessarily because it's a bad thing. 1. Past loves. It really is not necessary to tell her partner who is the love of her life and the details of her relationship. Many women prefer to keep this information inside of them. 2. The details of her beauty ritual. Practically all women save the details of everything they do to make themselves look good. They do not love the idea of telling you how they shave their intimate part, even if they do it for you. 3. Her talks with her best friend. The sincerity they have with their best friend is usually different than what they have with their partner. Women have all made comments with their friends that probably do not love their partner, from advice with their damn interior to men's talks. It's not that it's a bad thing, they just do not like to share it as such with him. 4. The friends who want them. If there is someone who wants her but it does not bother her, it is very likely that she will not tell her partner. She does not want the next meeting with her friends to be uncomfortable and she knows she does not want that person, so she better keeps it. 5. If she has faked it in bed. If she did not reach orgasm or if she faked to make the moment more exciting, it's something that will stay in her mind. All women hide this from their partner so as not to make him feel bad or ruin the next encounters. What they can do is talk about what they can do or what they like, but not that they were pretending all this time. 6. When stalking her friends. Women are all curious to know who is that girl he does not stop commenting on all her photos on social networks. And much more if she knows that you used to like her before or you had a history with her. But still, it's something she's not going to confess to her partner, unless she finds something suspicious. 7. Her sexual past. They do not want their partner to know how many men they have been with or how these encounters have been. Perhaps it is mentioned in a general way, but the details, in addition to what is left over, is something that will remain in their mind. 8. If she has not liked your gifts. Typical that you do not hit the nail and end up buying something horrible. But she sees your face with emotions and definitely she does not want to make you feel bad. Most probably she does not confess that she did not like it at all and she subtly gives recommendations for the next. 9. When she thinks someone is attractive. The crush of her work that she knows she does not want anything serious or casual or anything but that she likes to see him passing by, this will definitely never leave her mouth. 10. If he does not look good. And finally, women can flatter their partner when he is perfumed and perfectly groomed or when he brings a look they like, but they will always hide him when he does not look well. If you came out with colors that do not match or you are showing off your new jacket, horrible, she will not tell you so you do not feel bad. Learn the secrets most men will never learn about women. Tap below to download this free ebook.